title. Is it recording? Sweetness.
You work hard to gain a title, Steve.
No, you work hard to gain the title of Mr. or Mrs. Doctor or something. It's not like you just want to be called your first name. Because it's kind of disrespectful. So I just call him Steve whenever I'm saying hi. I don't know his actual name. I mean, he told me, I was all like, hey, so what's your name? And he said some kind of really long last name, or not really long last name. And I was like, no, your first name. And he said, it's Steve. And I was all like, hey, Steve. The end. And now I have a new friend.
That's kind of creepy. You're a friend with a 40-year-old guy that works at the school.
No, he's a cool guy. I'm friends with the, Mr., what was his name?
I'm sure he is
the janitor.
Are you talking about the black janitor guy? That guy's awesome.
I know.
Yeah, that's Mr. Mike, isn't it?
Yeah, Mr. Mike.
Yeah.
And I also was friends with Mr. Willis before they, moved him.
Yeah.
And then they would always say, oh, because, Nicole and I were,
I know.
Actually, I didn't know that. I just lied. Oh, I just spit some up.
Ignore it!
But, they used to get confused, of which one Nicole or I was, Nicole or me. That was it. I didn't correct myself.
I paid for it.
It makes me worth it all.
Pistachios, they're rainbowy. So, yeah, your